Hello, Avongrove Charter School. I'm here this morning to introduce a very special friend from Mr. Rogers' neighborhood who's come to stay with us during the week of National School Choice Week. Let me introduce Daniel Tiger. Hi, Daniel. How have you liked your stay at Avongrove Charter School so far this week?
Hi, Mr. Brutto. It's been great. The students here are so kind. But I have a question. I keep hearing about PAC, but I don't know what that means. What does PAC mean?
So PAC is our Positive Behavior Support Programs acronym, where each letter means something different.
So Mr. Brutto, what does the P stand for?
Well, Daniel, P stands for being positive. So you can be positive in your school community by saying hello to other students in the hallway. You can be positive at home if your mom asks you to clean your room. You just go and clean it. You don't give her a hard time. Or if you're out in the community, say hi to others and hold the door for them.
Oh, I get it. So the A stands for what?
So the A stands for accountability. We want all of our students to be accountable here at Avongrove Charter School. And they can demonstrate accountability here at school by simply taking care of their belongings, especially their Chromebooks. And in the community, you can demonstrate accountability when walking down the sidewalk. If you see some litter, pick it up and properly dispose of it.
What does the C stand for in PAC?
So C stands for confidence. We want all of our students here at Avongrove Charter School to be confident students. So you can demonstrate confidence here at Avongrove Charter School by going from one class to the next directly. Don't take the long way. And making sure that you arrive on time. In the community, you can demonstrate confidence by being respectful to all those that you encounter.
Okay, so I think I get this. We've got positivity, accountability, confidence. I know what the K stands for. It stands for kindness.
You got it, Daniel.
And I know that because of how kind everyone has been since I've gotten here.
I'm so happy that all of our Avongrove Charter School students have been kind to you since you arrived. And our students and staff are going to continue to be kind this week as they finish out their kindness bingo boards. I'd also like to reiterate to all of our families that if you take any pictures of your students celebrating their choice in public education this week, make sure that you send it to socialmedia@agcharter.org. Finally, I'd like to thank all of our AGCS families for making Avongrove Charter School your choice for your children's public education as we continue to celebrate National School Choice Week. Bring it here, Daniel.
It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine?